Just 3 days before history will be made out on Cape, here's a live look at the Artemis 1 rocket on the launch pad this afternoon. We are counting down to Monday morning's launch from the Kennedy Space Center.
And that's where our Brevard County Bureau Chief Scott Heidler was today with how it's all looking.
Everything is looking good for the launch at 8:33 on Monday. The testing and the checks will continue over the next few days, but so far, everything is looking like it's on track. The crew access arm was retracted Friday, one of the many steps that will come over the weekend as the 322-foot SLS rocket stack is prepared for launch. The uncrewed mission is all about the testing of the new rocket, all of the systems and parts working together for the very first time.
Now it's time to get down to business. And
retired shuttle pilot Douglas Hurley, now with Northrop Grumman, manufacturer of the SLS boosters, on those last few days before the launch.
Folks are going to be hyper-focused, certainly, but you know, they're going to follow their procedures. We're going to work through the countdown. If there's something that we need to stop for, we can. We've got a two-hour window, which is advantageous.
And if for some reason there is a hold or scrub on Monday, there are two backup dates on September 2nd and 5th. But this being Florida, the weather can always play a wild card in delaying a launch. But so far right now, the forecast is looking okay. At the Kennedy Space Center, Scott Heidler, West 2 News.